On the 14th of February we sailed from the land, in the bold Princess Royal, bound for Newfoundland. We had 40 bright seamen for our ship's company, and it's boldly from the eastward to the westward sailed we. We had not been a-sailing past days two or three, when a man from our topmast a strange ship did spy. She came bearing down on us for to see what we were, and under her mizzen black colours she wore. O Lord, cries our captain, what shall we do now? Here comes a bold pirate to rob us, I know. Oh no, cries our chief mate, that never shall be so. We will shake out our rigging and from her we'll go. They chased us to the windward for all that long day. They chased us to the windward, but they could make no way. They fired shots all after us, but none could prevail. And the bold Princess Royal soon showed them her tail. Thank God, cries our captain, the bold pirate is gone. Go ye down to your grog, me boys, go ye down, everyone. Go ye down to your grog, boys, and be of good cheer. And while we have got sea room, brave boys, never fear.